to fire this gun for 12 seconds.
Not to be slaving me in chat again, poggers.
Bro.
It's okay.
Okay.
Jeez. solid awake, I think.
Why does her voice go higher when she's speaking fucking English, actually?
That's like the opposite of what usually happens.
Like, her voice is already high-pitched, but like, when she speaks English, it goes even higher.
Perfect. Cursing hard and sounds like pottery.
Okay, support.
Boy.
Actually, wait. Speaking of pottery, I need to fucking make a new stream layout.
With pottery?
No.
Pado.
Can't confirm, quad sucks. What the hell?
Which one do I use for it? I'm thinking about bottom left.
Yeah, bottom left.
Wow!
better, my stream will really cool. There's a crazy blank stare that she has.
Oh, I got a better idea. Oh my god, I cannot believe this exists. She doesn't. I don't know how to make a GIF on OBS though.
It's fine. Don't matter.
Okay, I haven't done Ridge in like a while actually, so I have no idea how this will go.
Call us after you.
What the fuck?
Toby just likes to eat some meat. Dooby dooby doo. I'm coming after you. What do you want, GTA?
Now?
Yeah.
After I send this photo to Josie.
Big is for us. What do you send your Joes? Dude, this game is so stupid.
Oh, okay.
I hop on my bike, the radio was on. Guess what the fucking song was playing?
Some gay shit?
No, it's called Rhythm of the Night by the band Corona. Oh my god, it's key. Why is he wearing a dress?
Because Spider wears a fucking dress for it!
He's a trap. I like it. I'm interested.
Hey, creator, what's up? How are you?
Omoshiroi.
How are you today?
It's just the rhythm of the night. Tanjiro was blown up.
What the hell?
And now, what the fuck? Oh no.
Wait, how much detail did
they
put into
this? Hey, glad to hear that. No school for 2 weeks?
The background is in Minecraft, GG.
Wow. Yeah, the whole world's just starting to go on lockdown.
Where are you finding that shit?
Google Chrome?
What the fuck? I didn't know Google was gonna dumbass me.
No school for 2 weeks? Do they give you like online classes though?
For it likes.
It's from
Psycho.
That's what they're doing for me.
What's Psycho's last name?
Foxka.
Foxka. Oh no, he has no. Wrong trap.
Where?
You know what? Fuck it, it's still a trap. Sending it to Sporty. I almost said that to Natsumi, that would have been bad.
Why would that be bad?
Bruh.
about Felix?
Yeah.
F-I-E-L-I-A. Oh wait, no, F-E-L-I-A.
Felix was the first one to make me dead.
Oh my god, that sucks.
I'm kidding. But I would still go good with Felix.
Yikes.
Ah, oh, yeah.
Oh no. Oh, that sucks.
That's what I'm talking about, Paul.
Okay, not bad.
What's Richard talking about?
Felix.
Bruh.
TBA. Okay,
I'll
sounds good.
That one later.
It's like...
It's not. It's Josie's response.
They've been giving us a lot of work online, though.
Hold on.
And, like, that's... It's okay, I guess. I've been putting work off, though. Playing Celeste and shit.
Kimihara. War.
Solo paddle,
whoa.
Ow.
Okay, time for temple. I'm kinda scared.
I almost launched Payday.
That'd be horrible.
Okay, what's another waifu sport?
Oh my fucking god.
Oh, I know. I know exactly who to do next. Okay, that's one. Here's my. I'm searching for the second one.
Jesus.
And now I search for the last one, which I just forgot who. Oh, right, now I remember. Fuck, what was his name again? Oh my fucking god, I can't. Oh my god, this one's perfect. There's the last one.
Fucking ultra, bro.
I have to do a time trial or some shit.
Says the guy with the fat.
Yo, dude! Someone clip that, please!
Wait. Shut up, GT, I don't care!
That's quarter boost! Okay, this is suck.
No, it doesn't exist! Fuck!
What, Sway Sway? Potaroo?
Yeah. You know what, just cause I see it right now.
Okay, this...
Not... Sleep, bro. Mia! Oh. Right back.
That was really good. Could have been a lot better. Could have been gold, but then I screwed up the cassette room. Okay. By the way, clip that, please. That was really cool. I did not expect to get that at all. Like, I expected to land there in the corner and like stop, and then like I fucking started flying. Really? Whatever.
Come back.
Hi.
Do you see the three photos?
Yeah.
Wait, so to get the okay, wait, for it.
Hi.
These are for Christmas. Why do you want me to make three of them?
Put every single one of those pottery stones.
All the ones I sent?
All the ones I like.
Which are. Hold on. Chino, Marnie, Nezco, Felix, Hollow, Raptalia, and Rimuru.
Alright, I'm not taking Chris now.
So basically, all of them except for the trap from Blendess and Giyu.
Yeah. Okay. Bruh. Why not?
Okay, we're doing OC stream on for Christmas then. Yes. And you're gonna use the Marnie skin.
I am not streaming OC, but okay.
Then what, why else would you need a fucking overlay for it?
Just nice to have it.
Bruh. Oh my god, is there a Bocchi one? Hitori Bocchi.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. Wait, is Juan deafened? No, he's just muted.
That's really bad.
No, he's streaming.
Okay, I think we've
okay,
got
so
something
going
here. So when
GTA is open, my fucking windows keep... Unless I have GTA...
I believe...
Tab.
We have something going here. It is a lot better. I have been practicing, and I'm quite glad that it's paid off somewhat. Somewhat. Keyword somewhat, because some parts could have been better, but, you know, I'm not going to complain. Oh, jeez. Woo! I am nervous. I am so nervous. I am fucking quaking right now. Thank you. Thank you. It means a lot. Oh my god. I almost went right into those spikes, Jesus. Randy, how you doing? Jesus, I went over her? Yikes. Please, bro, my feather control is gonna be really shaky because I'm nervous. Thank you. I got a boost from that, really? Oh, fuck, that's really bad.
Yeah.
Oh, that was a crap ton of time lost in that last screen. Hopefully I made up for it. I really hope I made up for it. Oh my god. This is happening. I gotta go pee. Fuck. Jesus. Okay. I got this. Really? I'm really dumb. Thank you. god. Okay, come on. Let's get this. My god, dude. Really? Alright, it's okay. Happens, whatever. God, dude. That was pretty bad, but whatever. It's whatever.
Can't play. God. Yeah! I'm done! Holy fuck! Holy fuck! Dude, I saw the timer as I was going up flag one, and like, I fucking knew that if I died on flag one, I would actually fucking kill myself. Oh my god. Oh my god. No way, dude. No way. GG, dude, thank you so much for watching. Oh my god. Oh, that's why it was so fucking ahead. I was comparing against my average.
If I was comparing against PB, it would have been a lot tighter. Yeah, that's what I thought. Okay. Dude, no way. I can't believe I did that. God, seeing that 3 there makes me so happy. Oh, well, I'm just gonna sit here and appreciate this for a bit. And then, I'll be off, so, I'm early today. I mean, late, what? Right? Because I usually stream like a few like in the afternoon for me, and like early, really early morning for you. It's about 10:40 for me. Hey Zeta, thanks. Yeah. Just like I was on flag one, and I glanced at the timer. I was like, oh shit, this is gonna be close. Yeah, it's 12 a.m. for you? Yeah, figures. Yeah, I was on flag one, and like, I was like, I will not make it if I die on flag one. And like, that's not unheard of. I've died on flag one before. Jesus. GG's, thank you. Thank you. I really appreciate it. Now if you excuse me, I will be posting this literally everywhere. So what's the next goal time? I don't know, man. We'll see, sub 39:30. I don't know, I just really wanted to see that 3 in front of my, like, in front of my PB. In front of, like, 39, you know? I don't know, we'll see. Sub 39, and then sub 38, and then... I don't know. But, ooh, I am so happy with that run. I was so nervous on Summit. But... I just pulled through. I lost like 10 seconds somehow. 12 seconds in fact. For just dying at stupid spots, but like that's just the nerves. Alright, I'm gonna go show the journal and all that stuff. Did I act? I had a stroke in most of Summit, bro. But yeah, Jesus, that was ridiculous. Tempo was good. Reflection was absolutely insane. Summit was pretty bad. If only I didn't fucking die in that one really stupid spot in Reflection, it wouldn't have been that close. Here you go, Crichter. Thanks for verifying my runs. My chapters look pretty balanced time-wise. Yeah. It was... I'm pretty happy with these splits. Maybe except for Summit. I was aiming for sub-12 Summit, but I can live with this. Temple B-side really is something else. It really is. In my previous PB, I got sub 12 Summit, and then this PB I just kind of like pissed myself. Overall, very happy though.